My roommate is always waiting for me when I get home. He is a strange fellow. He doesn't eat or sleep. But one night I saw the back of his neck as he quickly adjusted his hair. It could have been a mistake, but I swore I saw a zipper.